guys, welcome to Farming Simulator 15 with me, Brad M73. It's currently 6:27 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and the game's actually just released. Just got it downloaded, just got it installed, got all my options set up the way I want. So we're gonna go ahead and start in hard mode. And again, here are the two maps, Bjornholm and Westbridge Hills. We already know pretty much what Westbridge Hills is all about, so I'm gonna jump into Bjornholm first. And we're gonna run around and take a look and see what we see. So they actually we actually got the game was released a little bit early, so I'm really, really looking forward to jumping in and giving you guys my first impressions. I want to send an apology out to Robert because he totally wanted to play multiplayer with me, and I'm like, I was like, I gotta do this. So I'm sorry, Robert. Okay, so we are gonna start. Do we want to do the basics? No, let's not do that. We'll do that later. Okay, I might still have to adjust the mouse sensitivity a little bit, but the game looks beautiful. Let's go over here and check out our Nordic home here. Oh, what's this? What's it? Oh my god, you picked up a gold coin! Yay! So, alright, so we do have some Easter eggs that we get to go and hunt for. I love those. I'm going to spend hours looking for those stupid things. Alright, just like before, we cannot get into the houses. Ooh, what's this over here? Cool. Wait, what's... Whoa, I hear a plane. What is it? I hear a plane or something. Okay. Oh, this is the steam room. All right. Oh, here's our farm down here. I guess this is our new combine. Oh, look at that. Look at that. The Sampo Rosenlew. Really nice looking, guys. Can I turn my map on and off? No, I guess I can't. It looks nice. Field textures... I know in a lot of the trailers they looked kind of the same, but they actually look kind of different. They look pretty much the same. The wheat texture actually looks very similar as the old version, but... oh, look at that. That sounds like a beast. All right, here is internal... Awesome. All right, let's hire a worker. Wait, can I hire? Turn on a harvester. You need to unfold the implement. Unfold harvester. Ooh. Well, that's that's really. Oh, now we can hire a worker. Okay, there we go. We've only got $3,000 though. One thing I realized, this game's insanely loud, and I didn't see a volume option previously. That's like the second game in as many weeks that don't have any volume options. Don't know what is up with that. Alright, so we're gonna run around. I'm not gonna tab to any of the vehicles yet. Oh, there's my cock. Look at that. That's a nice... Wait, I mean, you guys tell me what you think. You know, is that a nice looking cock or not? Anyway, there he is. Go and check him out. And this is my chicken coop. All right. Oh, there's some stairs going down. Some barnage here. Oh, gold coin. Yay. What's this over here? Oh, maybe like a hay drop out, get rid of hay and straw. If you have a surplus, if you have a surplus of straw or hay bales, you can place them in here and receive some money in return. All right, cool. Cool, cool. Oh, there is one of the coon very masters. Very nice. Yeah, see, okay, guys, this is what's really bugging me. The sun should be right over there, according to the shadows. And in actuality, it's over there. So, damn it, giants. That's just lazy. It's freaking lazy. It makes me mad. Arrgh. Okay, I'm gonna try to get over it and continue playing. Okay. Ooh, I see a tractor, I see a front weight. Sewer. Oh, there's a tractor over there too. Oh, here is a fertilizer. Fertilizer, yep. There's the new... Okay, so these... Oh, let's see, here we go. Potatoes? Yep. This is the potato bin, and this is probably going to be the sugar beet bin, and or the chicken leg bin, one of the two. And this is the... I don't know, bin. Let's find out. Wood chips storage. Oh, okay, I gotcha. That's pretty cool. And this is where our seeds are. Very cool. Look at the new Deutz-Fahr. This is the... Whoops. The AgroStar 6.61. Look at the dirt on the wheels there. Oh, that looks really, really nice. Look at all the little bits and bobs inside. The dirt. I like the textures on this a lot better. Ooh, Pottinger. Is it Pottinger or Pottinger? Ooh, they even have a web address on it. That's cool. Alright, let's run around a little bit more. Okay, we've got a tractor with a tipper up there. Oh, another gold coin. I'm going to find all the gold coins. No, not really. Looks like another barn up here. Very nice. Ooh, the phone. Call helpline. Okay, great demands. We still have great demands. Buying fields. Okay, so that's the same. We still have the finances, the vehicle shops, selling vehicles and tools. What do I use for what? If you're unfamiliar with agricultural machinery, you can play through the tutorials first outside of career mode. Yep. Prices of commodities, job boards. We'll take a look at those. And then, oh, that's cool. They've got the basic, workflow of agriculture. Eggs are the easiest animals to keep. They happily lay eggs. If you want to sell, wool. As long as you keep your sheep fed, they produce wool. Sheep eat the same stuff as cows, namely grass, hay, silage, and forage mixture. The amount of wool produced remains the same regardless of the fodder for your sheep. So that's exactly the same. If you want your cows to produce milk, you have to feed them regularly. Cows eat grass, hay, silage, and forage mixture. Yeah, this looks the same. Mixer, okay. Forestry, we'll take a look at that, but there's that. All right. What's this? Fountain can refill your water tanks. Okay. All right. So now, oh, and here's the new silos, guys. And graphics detail, you know, the texturing and everything is much, much better. This I am running 64-bit. Here we go. Here's the drop-off point. Kind of looks fairly similar, but it does look a little bit better. What am I going to do now? Ah! I'm deaf. I wish there were some options or something. Okay. Ooh, I want to check out the Hurleyman.
Drive power prestige, early man.
That's pretty nice. And we've got our tipper. Oh, so okay, so you still use the Q button just like before. Stop. Okay, I'm hitting like 1, 2, and 3, but okay, if I hit number 3, it goes up like that. Oh, I see. Okay, so basically you hit number 3 to engage the tractor speed, and then you hold down 1 or 2 to increase or decrease. So it's kind of like, what was it? It's kind of like the ES limiter in a way. Yeah, pretty cool. And I'll show you guys how these work, since I've seen it before. Okay, so if you look at the upper left corner, it says hit R to start filling. And we actually have to choose wheat, barley, canola, and corn. And everything is empty, so we're kind of screwed. But what I'm going to do... Is that field number 29 out there? Yeah, it is. Okay. Oh, look at the tracks. Ooh, that's not... Okay, so they do fade out. Oh, no. I think I came down here. Yeah, they're still there. Nice. I like that. Oh, let's test the wither wheels. Oh, they aren't withering. All right. I was under the impression that those would wither, and apparently they do not. And you can kind of see as we move forward, the back of the tipper fills up while the front does not. We want to move it towards the front. There we go. And it doesn't look like we have a match speed like we did before. Before you could just hit, you know, the number 4 icon, and it would match the speed. Okay, wow, this is super loud. Oh my gosh, that's super loud. What I'm gonna do, I wanna save my game. Please don't turn off your computer. No, let's quit the game because I want to see. This is ungodly loud. Options. Dirt on Euro. It's not gonna be graphics. Vaughn. Oh, there we go. Whew. Oh, come on. You don't really need to start the game to do that. Okay, let's try this again. Back. Career. Save game 1. Alright. So hopefully now the audio will be a little bit more manageable and it won't drown out my voice. And not only my headset is, you know, closes off my ears, so I'm like basically deaf right now. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, there we go. All right, so there's this guy. Oh, much better, much, much better. I might have to turn it down a little bit more. Okay, so we got that. Oh, we got this guy. Where's he at? Where are we at? How do we get to the map? How do we get to the map screen? Oh, crap. Here's the volume right here. Mission frequency. Oh, no. Oh, come on. What's the map key? Come on, man. Oh, there's the store. Oh, and you can actually, wait, trucks. Select category. I don't have enough money, so 285,000 euros. And again, you'll be able to, you know, choose different colors. Front loaders. Tractors. Linear stair. I do have a Lamborghini and another Deutz that are part of the downloads that you get from not Steam, but directly from the from Giants. Trucks, harvesters, headers, chipper. Oh, let me see what type of harvesters we have. So we have the Sampo Rosenlew, 105,000 euros. I'm kind of surprised they didn't go with a, like an older, cheaper one. Come on now. Oh, there's the, it's kind of like a Corona Big X, but a lot cheaper. And we got all the headers. The, header trailers. All the plows. All of the cultivators. Oh, look at the Lemkin. Look at that. Thomas and I, we had the Lemkin Gigant, as a mod, and it was just enormous. Sewing machines. We got the Vaderstadt. The Horsch. Yeah, this is probably the widest one that we're going to have. And I don't even think it does all the different... yeah, it just does wheat and sugar beets. This one does wheat, grass. Wait, that might be canola. That, what the heck? Okay, that's wheat, that's barley, canola and grass maybe? Oh, this is corn, not wheat. Corn and sugar beets, so yeah, those two. Potatoes? Yep. Okay, moving on. Fertilizer spreaders. Gosh, there's only two fertilizer spreaders. That sucks. We had a bunch before, but... And then we had, like, the... Well, I guess we had the sprayers. Additional tanks increase the capacity of sprayers. Okay. We got the manure spreaders. We've got the slurry tanks. These two actually, I think, work in contrast to... Or work together... You have to buy this, and then you have to buy this that attaches to it. Mowers, tedders, windrowers, loading wagons, baling technology. Got some bale wrappers there. Got the coon. All the forestry equipment. Chainsaws. Oh, the chainsaws are cheap. The lizard truck, ooh, 59,000. The pie quoop. Okay, got the lizard wheel loaders, telehandlers. Ooh, there's more than one telehandler. No. Miscellaneous. Ooh, look at the Flegel low loader. That's cool. We saw that in the trailer. Let's see the lizard, the different you know, placeables. Ooh, ash trees. Birch, fir, maple, poplar. Oh, that's cool. We can actually place trees now. Chickens. Ooh, those are expensive now. Okay, so that's everything there. The garage. Okay, then this is everything that we own right now, then, right? Which ain't much. All right. So what I'm going to do... So I'm going to take a look around the inside of this bad boy. How do I... Oh, toggle map view 9. There we go. Okay, so we're down here. What is Oh, if you look at field 29, and I can't point an arrow towards it, but it's right around the center of the screen, you can see there's a steering wheel that's kind of moving around. I think that's actually a... I think that is actually the cultivator. Or not the cultivator, the harvester. All right, so let's move. I just want to kind of drive around for a little bit. Get the lay of the land. I think the grain elevator is right up here. Hello. Yeah, right here. Ooh, look at that. Look at this place. And then, whoop, where are we going? No, we want to go this way. Oh, look at the heat coming out of the exhaust pipe there at the top. Kind of blurs the background. That's pretty cool. And I want to see if I can buy this field right here. See how much it costs. Nope. E, no, R to purchase field. 57,000 euro, okay. Oh, man, this is a really nice looking tractor. Okay, so we own field 24, we own this field right here. What's this building? I don't think it's really much of anything, just a little shelter. And let's just drive around. We'll take a look at, kind of where everything is. Oh, no! I accidentally stopped recording there. Whoops. The map key is a little bit too far away. I'm going to have to change these key bindings, because the M key doesn't do anything, and that would make the... logical sense. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 don't do anything. Yeah, it's kind of bizarre that somebody decided to do that. But what is that? That is... I'm going to go out on a limb and guess that that's probably the milk factory. Maybe. I don't know. Transport company. Looks like we got a bunch of stuff up to the north. So let's head up that way. Looks like we're going to have to zigzag around here. Oh, no, not really. We're just going to drive down the hill. And we're going to check out the bulletin board. Let's see what the bulletin board says. Toggle. The circus folks have lost their zebra in the nearby woods. Deliver a few cans of black paint so they can add stripes to the horse instead. Wow. Okay, well, we don't have a front loader, so... running missions and pending missions. Okay. Well, can't do that yet. I guess that's like maybe the kind of pickup truck that they have available. I don't know. The game, for some reason, probably because I don't have a million mods on the map or a zillion trackers, but the game actually seems like it's running a lot more smoothly. Okay, so this is, what is this place called? The transport company. Okay. Wait, what's this place? I'm gonna go out on the limb and guess that it's it's the sheep farm, I guess. Wool pallets, yep. Here's a little thing our pallets are probably gonna appear on. And there's where you put your grass. Speaking of grass, I don't think we have like a small lawnmower anymore. Just driving around to the north side of the map here, and there's the ocean. There's the lighthouse there. There's some boats out there. Knock, knock! Okay. I was kind of thinking there was going to be a... I can swim, yay! I was kind of thinking there was going to be... Oh, there. Yeah, gold coin. Yeah, I was going to say. That's obvious. So there's our nice little Nordic village. Is this supposed to be in Norway or? Well, if it's Nordic, I would assume they mean Norway, but who knows? Just don't drive your tractor in the water. That's all I ask, Brad. Oh. Yay! Oh, it's a nice little town. Some little barns here. So on we go, like checking out the map. Ah! Here's another bulletin board here. Now, I wonder if different bulletin boards have different missions. Glowing in the dark. A local mushroom grower ordered a large quantity of ultraviolet lamps. You've been chosen to perform the delivery. Okay. Well, I don't have a front loader. So he's just going to have to get over it. Whoa! What was that? What? Yeah, I'm just going to build my garage right into the big rock right here. That's awesome. That is cute. I really like that. I want to see if there's something up on top of here, though. No, I guess not. Oh, sorry. Okay, so let's go to this big building. Like I said, I think this is kind of where the farming takes place. Or not farming, the milking, the milk. I think this is where the milk trucks go. And I only say that because it kind of looks like the milk plant from the last game. Hello. Open sesame. Okay, good. Doesn't look like there's any drop-off points here. Let me turn down the volume just a little bit more. There we go. I think that's a little bit better. That might be the right volume that we need. Yeah, so I'm gonna guess that this is probably the milk facility, and the milk truck drives through here, you know, a couple times a day. It's just a guess. Can't buy it or anything like that, I don't think, so. Okay, so let's zoom out. Yep. Looks nice. I would say, judging by the, you know, by what I've seen so far, this is probably, you know, roughly the same size as, you know, the Westbridge Hills or Hagenstedt map. There are, what, 41 fields? 42? Down bottom center, I see 41 fields. Okay, here's the circus, I guess. Moving on. What's this place? The shipping office. We're going to drive through the shipping office's front lawn there. Looks like another sell point. Okay, this says lumber yard up here, so I'm assuming, this is where you bring your lumber to sell, I'm assuming. Hopefully no trains are going to come and run me over. There we go. Yep, right here. Selling wood. You can unload any wood you have and sell it. Straight and long pieces get you more money than short and bent ones. That's what she said. What is this? Send the train off. Choo choo. Okay. I don't really know if that has the advantage of doing anything. Other than having the train go off. Why is there a question mark over here by the water?
I wonder.
Mill pond. If you want to sell wood, you can simply drop it into the mill pond. So we can either drop it there or put it on the train? Okay.
I don't get it.
Okay, I want to go right. Let's see what's on this one. Anything? Oh, so... Actually, let's see, there's a couple different ones. Wheat for the grain elevator. The eastern grain elevator is in urgent need of 45 tons of wheat. I don't think I've got 45 tons. Okay. All right, so this is field number one up here. Well, that's a big field. This map actually does seem a little bit larger than Hagenstedt so far. We've been driving around, and I feel like we've actually gotten... I don't even know how long I've been in game. I'm going to say like maybe a half hour at this point, and maybe even longer. I don't know. I want to drive across the bridge. Oh, look at the bridge. I'm gonna drive under it first. Hey, what's this building down here? What is that place? It's like a restaurant or something. We. No, it's just a nice little river. There we go. And wait, what's that over there? That would be the biomass heating plant. Maybe we should go over there. Alright. Whoa. I'm not taking a combine across this bridge. This. Oh, it's a fuel station. How am I doing on fuel? 285 liters. Oh, God. Wait, what? Okay, this is the fuel place. I think this is where you bring wood chips, maybe? Facility provides heating to the nearby village. Once you start cutting trees and generating wood chips, you can sell them here. Yeah. Cool. Oh, on the farm shop, yay! I think. What is this place? Yeah, this is the farm shop. Wait, is this our tractor? That one, that one, that one, and that one. Oh, I guess we do. Yeah. Vehicle shop. All right, that's the vehicle shop. I guess this is where we, yeah, R to activate the shop menu, which is, yeah, we don't have like a little mower, do we, anymore? Nope. Okay. What's this? Oh, it's like a. Can we go inside? Let me in! Let me in! I guess not. Alright. Well, let's continue on. Alright, let's see. Oh my gosh, look at this. I like barely even touched the map. At least I feel like we haven't. Man. We're gonna go over to this windmill over here. Ooh, there it is. Nice old school windmill here. Aw, I can't hit H to hide the HUD. Come on, HUD hider mod, get out. Get out. Oh, I have. Let me get in the little van here. Alright, so this is the windmill. I'm sure it's another selling point. Can I... See, I can't go to my map and click... How do I go to the map and click on... I've seen people do it. I just don't know how to do it yet. Yeah, I like this map. I think it's gonna be pretty cool. Oh, there's a grass pile. Just dump your grass in there, probably. Oh, this is the, like a farm shop, I think. I think you can come down here to buy seeds and all that good stuff. Okay. Activate garden shop menu. Okay, tree saplings. At this spot, you can buy saplings to fill your tree planter. Okay. Okay, so I guess that's all that's available here. Alright. Well, we don't have to worry about that yet, really. Alright, what's up next? Oh, cows down here? How now, brown cow? Yep, this is the cow area, it looks like. Boy, my tractor's awful muddy. Ooh, that looks cool. Wait, what in the heck is that big thing? Oh, it's like a pump of some sort, I'm guessing. Oh, look, they've got back scratchers. The cows move under here, and they're like, "Murr," and that thing comes down, and it like rotates, and they can scratch themselves. And here is the milk robot C2. Let's see if I walk right up to... Oh, that thing's dangerous. Stay away, guys. I shouldn't walk around naked. Wait. Now you guys know. anyway. All right, so that's done. And we'll kind of go up here because there's a little forest. Oh, there's a big forest right here. Check all this out. Look at all the trees. I guess we can cut all these trees down. Yay. Quite a big forestry area here. Pretty cool. Okay, we're going to head over this way because I see something down here. It's another kind of selling point. Oh, biogas plant. Yeah, let's go check a look at the biogas plant. The biogas plant, very similar to the old biogas plant. I want to climb up here. Oh, I can't get up there. Darn it. it's almost exactly the same. Except we have these new, these things here. These Flegel, I don't know what they are. But you dump your silage in there, and I guess it must chop it up and put him in the biogas plant somehow. I don't know. Oh, I don't know. I'm going to come up and look for some coins. Maybe we'll get lucky. Oh, there's one. Is there another one? Nah, not really. So yeah, there's the biogas plants. What else do we have? We're pretty much almost done. We've kind of gone around, done everything. Yeah, good times. Alright, so I'm gonna drive. Can I drive? What's up that way? I actually wanna drive this way. So I want to turn left and drive up this hill. What just happened? Whoa. When you turn your lights on and off for the first time, it's like... the game doesn't like that at all. Beacons? Where's my beacon? I think the beacon used to be the home button, right? Or is it the insert? Is it insert? No, that's the finances key. Okay. Well, this tractor doesn't look like it has a beacon anyway, so... I can see Stocko selling this right off the bat. Alright, let's full speed ahead. This looks like another forestry area here. I'll turn off the lights for now. Yeah, I'm going to say this is kind of like a forestry area, more or less. Ooh, the scenic overlook. Okay. Check out the job market. Corn for shipping office. 66 tons of corn. We don't have any corn, so too bad for them. Man, my tractor's really getting dirty now. You know what's kind of funny? I remember a place in Germany that looked very much like this, and I ate in a little overlook like that. Any coins? I got a feeling there's a coin around here somewhere. And it's right back here. No, it's not. Well, that's... I have disappointed myself because I was convinced. Maybe it's over here? Nope. Oh, come on. There's got to be a coin around here somewhere. You can't have, like, a place that looks like this and then not have a coin. It just... that's not the way it works. Nothing up there. Okay. So you want to be difficult. I guess there's no coin. Okay. What do we have left? There's the grain elevator kind of to the right. We can go this way. I'm really nervous about hitting the map key because my record key is F9, and I've already screwed that up once this episode. Oh, did we already come here? Did we? I would have swore we've already been here. Yeah, I think we've come here before. Alright, so... pretty much all there is to do now... wait, why is my gas not going down? It had to have gone down. Okay, so these are my fields right up here. And that's pretty much the, that's the map. So there you have it, guys. This is like the first quick view of Farming Sim 15. So hit that like button, guys. Hopefully we'll come back in the next episode and we'll actually get to do some farming. So hopefully you enjoyed the overview of the map. Again, this is Farming Sim 15. It just came out today, October 29th. I am BradM73. Please share, like, subscribe, comment. We'll see you back for more in the next episode. Bye for now, guys.